Vatikan nomen tuum, et vinet regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tuum, sicut in cielo et in terra.
O Boga,
qui
vivi pomoga, ecco bimoga, naet ea soiu imoiu grivezoi, e pravezoi.
On my journey through Istria, I heard about dreadful creatures that sometimes return from the grave to torment the villagers. They are called Štrigun. This is a story of one such creature.
There's been hardly any rain. The ground is dry and my ox refuses to plow.
It's the same with me. My ox won't eat and I can't make him do anything.
It must be Jure!
Eats poorly, they don't give any milk.
Drought. The crop is weak. It's a curse. Someone cursed us.
Living curse. Living curse.
I saw him wandering around the village, standing at the crossroads.
He has been nothing but trouble ever since he died.
He has taken many lives. Once he picks his victim, he knocks on the door, and someone from the house dies soon after.
Abusing her.
We will get him. He can't haunt us forever. Find the grave.
Hey, homo.
Pater noster qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, et voluntas sicut in cielo et in terra, panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos sinus dimittoribus nostris, the power of Christ compels you! Štrigun, you cannot have peace!
pacificationem sed liberanos amalo! Et menos indium pacificationem sed liberanos amalo! Viaturus regnum et potestas et gloria in secula! Amen!
Over the years, the grave was lost, the story forgotten, and the people who once feared it have lost all remembrance of what happened that night.
Parandafoš iz vrata.